darkness understands, gnawing on the skin to watch.